very confident of the market in the near term, but measured about the market in the long term.
Because of this supply gap, are there any specific markers you're going to be looking for to see how that can be bridged at this stage? Was it too early
to say? The markers that I look for are the extent to which projects that are have taken FID or that are under construction slip their delivery dates. That's the only marker you can really measure in terms of how this supply-demand may be tight or not tight.